In this part, you write the answer for the question number two. Number one, bueno, en la número uno ya respondieron en el video anterior, ¿no? ¿Cuál de esos cuatro museos les gustaría visitar y por qué? Acá tienen el Bilbao Museum. También tienen el Guggenheim, que es el otro, que no está en Bilbao. Uffizi Gallery y National Palace Museum. And give me a, bueno, ustedes ya dieron la razón, ¿no? Ahora, en la número dos, you're going to answer about your city, about our city. What museums are near you? Cerca de ti. Cualquier museo. So you tell me about your museum, and then you answer the question, what they look like. Si es que solo hubiese un museo cerca, no sé, uno que esté en el centro de la ciudad, you say, Casa Cela Museum. It is old. Si preguntan what look like, están pidiendo que les describan el museo. Entonces, de Casa Cela Museum. It is very old, and but this is very clean, and it has a lot of pictures, and I like it. So you answer. So in this space, you write your answer for number two. And when you finish this, you're going to take a picture of the complete page and send the picture to the WhatsApp group, okay? Ready? Make a pause to send the picture. Well, now we continue with the reading now. It's time for your reading. I am going to make it bigger. Okay, they say, before you read, what is street art? Is there any in your city? Do you have any idea about street art? So, you're going to watch this video. This video is about street art. Click here to watch it. Make a pause and watch the video. Mejor yo voy a cambiar el video, ¿ya? Pero hagan clic aquí para que puedan ver de qué se trata esta pregunta. When you finish this, when you finish watching the video, you're going to answer this question. What is street art? Is there any in your city? Here in our city, is there any street art? So you answer. Okay, so watch the video and answer this question.